for the lateral step up, you're gonna wanna find something that's probably more of a medium level of height. Obviously, the higher it is, the more difficult it's going to be. And to come up, preferably without shoes, find a solid support with your foot. I'm gonna come here, bend down, tap the foot, come back up. The goal isn't to completely offload your weight onto that leg, it's to control it down and come back up. If you can't quite reach the ground, you can allow your leg that you're tapping to come behind you just a little. And even more so if you want to not have your knee go past your toe, if you have any sort of knee discomfort with that. I would recommend pulling yourself back if that's the case here, or going to a shorter or less high step for the lateral step.